And he never seems to lose it in important areas. I'd expect this team to notch up.
And the weighted pass.
Promes!
And that has skinned the post.
Promes nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure. Position in a way they're not expecting.
And it's the Roan.
He goes long.
Berghaus
crosses in a low one.
And it's Memphis Depay.
Promes.
A nice touch. Can he deliver? Plays it back.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Now it's Memphis Depay.
Strike, he's had a goal! Goal, the Netherlands! Well, how's that for a class finish?
Ah, oh, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
The Netherlands take the lead. Now it's Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum still it.
Towering header!
And the whistle goes for half-time.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of it.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. Mr. Pye really thought he'd scored to settle this contest, and he's struggling to believe being denied.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
And there goes the final whistle.
The Netherlands
hit it by the only goal. The result's no question.